Do you have a hormonal imbalance? Don't ignore these signs. With so much of what the human body does unseen, it can be really hard for you to know if there's a malfunction somewhere in your system until it's already a major problem. The good thing about the body, though, is that most of the time, there are little signals that can let you know what is going on before things become critical. This article will be geared toward sharing a few signs that you might have a hormonal imbalance. What a hormonal imbalance can mean for you. When a person has a well-functioning and hormonally healthy body, it has the ability to create all of the hormone that your body needs to operate at its highest level of efficiency. When your diet or rest suffers too greatly, the result could be the faulty production of the hormones your body needs. This is what is referred to as a hormonal imbalance. At first, a hormonal imbalance could be very benign in that it doesn't have many effects other than some minor weight gain in specific parts of your body, but as time goes on, it could create cellular anomalies like cancer. What could signify a hormonal imbalance? Although unpleasant, the body provides you with signs that help you to be able to find answers for various conditions. Hormonal imbalances are no exception, so some of the basic symptoms could be tenderness in your breasts, weight gain around your midsection and thighs, sudden decreases in your sex drive, mood swings, depression, difficult periods, problems in the gallbladder, and endometriosis. If you have been experiencing any of these symptoms, it would be a very good idea to see your doctor for both diagnosis and to discuss options. Factors that contribute. It's good to note that there are factors and life events that can contribute heavily to the balance of your hormonal system. In the 20th century, many people learned that there have been both man-made and natural chemicals present that can influence the creation of your hormones. Diet is a primary factor among people all over the world, because additives in food and nutritional content have a great deal to do with the creation of hormones in your body. Stress and other emotions can have a surprising effect on your hormones and the state of balance, but one of the best ways to gain some regulatory power of your hormones will be to get some form of exercise regularly.